to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Look at this to me! Look at this!
Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. Survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask if you...
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
Hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Let's burn it out! It'll happen. It'll happen.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.